In ACE Alzheimer Center, we are working as a hub for all Catalonia sites in order that offer the best expertise and to manage during this process as well as possible and offer the best results in for the AMBAR study, for the AMBAR clinical trial. And our experience as a principal investigator and in my team, we are included for the AMBAR 42 patients from our sites, but we are treat in the plasmapheresis treatment approach all the sites that send the patients in ACE Alzheimer Center as a hub, and we are treat and we have performed nearly 2,000 plasma exchange in our site. That means that we know how it's the most important about the managed patients, how it's to calculate the time that arrange this time for the patients, what is the best moment, how many people, how many professionals we need to manage more or less 10 patients at the same time, aphorist, medical doctors, experts like hematologists, nephrologists, and now in the new facilities, we include two intensive care specialists in order to manage the real world clinical practice in the new facilities here in Barcelona. I can to talk about 17 years of research in 10 minutes, but I believe that I try to focus in the most important, to manage patients with Alzheimer's disease in this new approach that is the plasmapheresis approach in two methodologies, intensive and low volume, and to become the expert person in order to include and to manage and as the best benefits that this new approach as a treatment for Alzheimer's disease in mild and to moderate can to reach benefits in two big aspects or the great aspects that it's important in order to focus the benefits of one treatment. One is cognition, and the other is function, and another thing, and another aspect, and the social and the family's aspects in order that they decrease the burden to the world from these patients, diminish the time that they need to care these patients, and at the end, it's to be more comfortable, the life of the patient and the life of the caregivers. That is really the best results of the AMBAR clinical trial, and our expectation is in the real world, we can offer more than we are left during these 70 years of research in plasmapheresis.